Please take a moment to subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss another update from Bolly to Box.
Maniesh Paul was a power-packed host in Salman Khan's The Bang International concerts, and now the East actor turned anchor has made his singing debut with none other than Salman's alleged lady love, Ulya Vantur. Yes, we have recently shared Ulya's first look from her Jai, and now we know that Maniesh too was a part of the song. Speaking about Salman's contribution, Maniesh said that Salman sir has been very supportive in whatever I have done.
भाईजान की बहुत सारी guidance आती हैं, बहुत चीजों में भाईजान guide करते हैं, and definitely इसमें भी बहुत बड़ी guidance उनकी definitely मुझे थी. But on a personal level, मैं उनसे काफी चीजें पूछता रहता हूँ, so definitely उनकी सलाह थी कैसे किया करो, क्या किया करो. तो I think इतने बड़े superstar हैं हमारी country के, वो जो भी बोलते हैं, तो I think मैं सुनता हूँ और दोनों कानों से अच्छे से सुनता हूँ और try करता हूँ जितना उस पे अमल कर सकूँ.
Maniesh said that Salman has always stood by him, and with help from this Bhaijaan of Bollywood, Maniesh has finally recorded his first single Har Jai. So what do you have to say about Salman's latest protege? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.